Today's challenge is a bit of a puzzle. We need to extract the zip code and the country name from a massive text dataset. No clean delimiters, no shortcuts, just raw unstructured text. Let's dive in. First, let's tackle the zip code. Here is the deal. Zip codes are either 5 or 6 digits long. Nothing more, nothing less. Let's add a custom column. We will use Text.Select function. It helps us strip away everything we don't need, leaving only the numbers and spaces. In the code, use curly brackets and write from 0 to 9 and a space. Don't forget to use the quotation marks. What does this do? It tells Power Query to keep only the digits and any spaces, removing all the noise like letters and punctuation. Nice, right? But there's a catch. Zip codes can still be buried in the text. So let's break this down further using Text.Split. This separates our cleaned up text into individual numbers, splitting wherever a space is found. Almost there. Now let's filter for the real zip codes. Use List.Select to keep only the items that have exactly 5 or 6 digits. Finally, grab the first valid zip code using 0 in curly brackets to pick the first match from the list. Boom, there is your zip code, clean and precise. Now onto the country name. At first I thought, just grab the last word in each text string. But what about countries like New Zealand or United States? Okay, maybe everything after the last comma? No, that breaks with countries like India or Japan, where there is no comma at all. Clearly we need a better plan. Here's the trick, let's think outside the box. Instead of guessing, we'll use a full official list of country names and cross-check it with our data. Start by finding a list of countries online, preferably formatted as a table. Once you have it, copy the URL and head back to Power Query. Now create a new query, go to paste the link into the box. And Power Query will pull in the table, promote the header rows and drill down to the country column. This gives you a clean list of official country names. Perfect. Now the challenge is to compare each messy text string to the country list and find the right match. To do this, we will create a new custom column and use the formula. We will use List.Select function to filter the list. Imagine going through the country list one name at a time. For each country, check if it appears in the messy text string. If it does, keep that country in the filtered list. If not, discard it. The matching logic. This part defines how we check if a country matches. String is the messy text string. X is each country name in the list. The text.contains function checks if the string contains the country name, X. After filtering, you are left with a list of countries that matches the text. Most of the times, this list will have just one country. The 0 in curly brackets grabs the first item in this list. And there you have it. Zip codes extracted, countries matched. No matter how messy the original data. With Power Query, the impossible becomes doable. By breaking the problem into smaller parts, like building a reliable reference list and filtering it with logic, you ensure accurate and scalable results. This method is practical for real-world data cleanup challenges and highlights the flexibility of Power Query. Thank you for watching, see ya!